Hi, this is Dr. Paul with Online Chiropractic Marketing Systems. Let me share with you the lead capture system, the structure and the format for the videos. Now, we have three separate types of videos. Remember, we have the frequently asked video format, we have the squeeze page video format, and then we have the solution videos, okay? And remember, just a quick overview here. The frequently asked question videos, those are essentially 20 videos that go out on, that are SEO'd and go out on the internet. And the purpose of those videos are to answer the commonly asked questions about that chief complaint and drive the viewer to what's called a squeeze page to capture their email for follow-up, because we cannot do follow-up if we do not have their email. So that's the frequently asked question videos. And we typically will do 10 videos of commonly asked questions, 10 videos of questions they should ask, roughly about 20 videos that are SEO'd for that chief complaint for your proximity. Then the second set, the second video is the squeeze page video. When they actually get to that domain name for more helpful information, the squeeze page video is essentially a video of you asking them for their email. In exchange, you're going to give them this helpful information. Okay. So the third component is the solution videos. The solution videos, those are the videos that are in the email follow-up. So every day the potential patient gets an email follow-up about that chief complaint with a link in the email. When they click on that link, it takes them to an embedded video of your website of your video giving them the solution and how you can help that chief complaint with a call to action. So that's what we're going over, those three components. Number one, the frequently asked question video format. Now remember, the purpose of the frequently asked questions is to drive to the email squeeze page. We cannot do follow-ups if we do not capture their email, and that is very important. So here's the steps too. Number one is you do want to introduce yourself. Hi, so you turn the camera on and it would say, hi, this is Dr. So-and-so. And then you're going to ask the rhetorical question. So it would sound like this. Hi, this is Dr. Paul. You know, one of the common questions that I get about, and then whatever that chief complaint is that you're talking about, now whether it's back pain, neck pain, whiplash, car injury, whatever it is. Then you're going to answer the question, and then you're going to direct them to the squeeze page with the domain name for more questions, answers, and help on that chief complaint. Now remember, when you do give them directions telling them where to go, you always want to say it twice and speak slowly. So here we go. Here's what it would sound like. Hi, this is Dr. Paul. You know, one of the questions we get about back pain is, state the question, give the answer. Now for 20 other videos on how you can back pain can be helped, you can go to this domain name, then you would say the domain name .com, so-and-so.com, and that's how it would sound, okay? So that is how the frequently asked video would sound. All right, now, once again, it would say, the video would say, introduce yourself. Hi, this is Dr. Paul. One of the common questions we get is blah, answer the question. Listen, for 20 other videos on how that chief complaint can be helped, go to this domain name, and we have many more questions and answers and help on that particular chief complaint. So go to this domain name right now and you can get more information regarding that chief complaint. So that's what it would sound like. Now, answering the frequently asked question video should last 30 seconds to 1 minute. It will be shorter than the solution videos. When you're giving solutions and they've already signed up, they're going to be willing to listen and pay attention a little longer. But here, you have to be quick and to the point. So 30 seconds, no more than a minute for the frequently asked question videos. Okay, so that's the format for the frequently asked videos. Okay, now let's come over to the squeeze page video here. And the purpose of the squeeze page is these videos drive them to this one. This is a one-page website right here with a video of you basically introducing yourself, telling them what you have to offer, and asking for their email. That's it. There's nothing else on that page. So when they see any of these videos here, it sends them here. This is a one-page website. And the purpose again is to capture their email for automated follow-up. This is very important. So how would this video sound? Hi, this is Dr. Paul. Introduce yourself. Tell them what you have to offer and how it will benefit them. Hi, this is Dr. Paul. We have over 20 videos of common questions and information of how back pain can be helped. All you need to do is give me your email and I'll send those right over to you. The email, and remember the rule, anytime you give contact information, tell them twice. You definitely want to tell them twice. Speak clear and slow, okay? So, hi, this is Dr. Paul, and we have over 20 videos on how back pain can be helped. And to get those, just give me your email and I'll send them right over. And they're videos that explain how to help back pain with this, with this, with this, with that. So just give me your email and we'll send them right over. You take care. So that's what this squeeze page video is. Essentially, you're telling them the benefit. You have to make it sound like what you have to offer is worth them giving you their email. That's the key to this video right here. So that's the video squeeze page format. Okay, now the solution video format. So what we've done is we've taken all the ways that you can help that particular problem, whether it's a disc herniation, carpal tunnel, back pain, whatever it is. And these are embedded in your website. And that link is put into an email autoresponder. So the purpose of the solution videos is for the automated follow-up and give solutions and get them to call. So that's the purpose here. Now, these videos will be sent via email with a link to your website with the video solution. So what will happen is after they've signed up here, every day they're going to get an email. In that email, there's going to be another link. And all they have to do to get more information regarding how that problem or chief complaint can be helped is click that link. That link is going to automatically take them to your website where we've embedded your video on how you can help them with that particular chief complaint. And the format is like this. So when they click it, your video would say, now this is the solution video, okay? And so remember, they're willing to give you more time in a solution video because they have the problem, they've acknowledged the problem, they've given you their email. So you do have a little more time, and so it's really 1 to 2 minutes. So here's what it looks like. Hi, this is Dr. Paul. And one of the reasons we can help back pain is, and then give one of your reasons, whatever the therapies or treatments you offer, okay? And then the call to action. This is very important right here. So to get your back pain treated or have back pain relief, go ahead and call my office at, give your phone number, say it twice, make sure you have that, tell them to call your office and give your phone number to have that solution applied. Give them your website domain name for more information, or give your email address if you're okay with answering emails. If you're not okay with answering emails and you don't answer emails and you don't look at emails very much, don't do this third component. But what we're trying to do is make it very easy and personal for them to contact you. So this is what the follow-up video, the solution, would sound like. Hi, this is Dr. Palm. You know, one of the ways we can help back pain is through ultrasound therapy. And one of the things that ultrasound does to help back pain is, so I'm going to tell them the one-minute solution there. Now, to get ultrasound therapy to relieve your back pain, just call my office at, give the phone number. And that phone number again is da-da-da, and say it slow. Or you can get more information going to my website at soandso.com. And the reason you're also saying this is these videos will also be out on the internet. So people will also see these. So this is why you're also saying go to my website, okay? And this is a personal touch. If you do, like I said, if you do look at emails, this is a very personal touch, okay? Or feel free to email me at, and then give an email or make an email just for this. It doesn't have to be your personal email. It's the video, could be backpain@yourdomain.com, okay? But you have to make sure that these are going into your general email collection and that you do look at your emails, okay? If you don't give this as an option. When you give the contact information, remember, always say it twice and speak clear and show. Now, these videos generally should last 1 to 2 minutes, never over 3 minutes. And so they are slightly longer than the answering the frequently asked question videos, okay? So this is what it would sound like for the solution video. Hi, this is Dr. Paul. You know, one of the ways we help back pain is with ultrasound. One of the benefits of ultrasound is it does this, blah, 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 give the solution. Now, to have ultrasound to help give your back pain relief, just call our office at so-and-so, phone number, or you can actually go to my web address at web address. Hey, and I'll even be glad to answer your email on any questions you have about how your back pain can help. You can email me at da-da-da-da-da. So go ahead and do that right now. So that's what it would sound like. That's the solution video format. All right, this is Dr. Paul. I hope this was helpful for you in how the format and the purpose of each one of these separate videos, and again, what are we doing? We're being very personal. These are videos of you, high direction, answering, driving them, collecting them here, follow up. And remember, it's visual, it's personal, it's you with call to action. This is the lead generation video format. This is Dr. Paul with Online Chiropractic Marketing Systems. And again, for more information, you can call me at 813-480-1693. That's 813-480-1693. Or you can go to my website, onlinechiropracticmarketingsystems.com. That's onlinechiropracticmarketingsystems.com. There you have it.